On the 15th of June in Shanghai, China, two of the best female strikers on the planet face off for the one Atomweight Muay Thai World Championship. Stamp Fairtex, a two-sport world champion, defends her golden strap against Australian sensation, Alma Juniku. Young, dynamic, and absolutely ferocious, Alma Juniku represents the fresh face of Australian women's Muay Thai. Though just 18 years of age, she dominates domestic competitions, holds the WBC and IPCC world titles, and now stands on the brink of international superstardom.
We had some breakfast, mate. Yeah, you can have an omelette while I eat some fish and chips.
Of course, I'm proud. She stuck to the plan. Didn't know she was going to go this far.
Winning the WBC world title and IPCC puts me in the spotlight. Yeah, I feel a little pressure from being in the spotlight that a lot of people will try and bring me down.
Alma is the youngest of three children, born in Logan, Brisbane, to Afram and Anila Juniku. The couple migrated to Australia in the 90s, seeking a better life.
My parents are strict and they're very hard workers because they obviously had nothing when they came here. It taught all of us to work hard for what we want.
This toughness and ability to overcome was evident from an early age as Alma started her Muay Thai journey.
We had a thing back in the day where we used to train in a shed. She started coming down and training down there, and back then I think she was the only kid doing fighters class. We just would be training her and she'd be giving us 100%, and we noticed we could pick the level up even at a really young age. We're all in our, you know, late 20s and we're sparring with a 9-year-old kid and you're giving it to her pretty tough and picking up the level, and she's just looking at you with no fear whatsoever. We knew there was something different about her.
I got into fighting 9 years old. I had my first exhibition fight. After I had that, I was just hungry for more fights and just kept going since. I just had a lot of adrenaline. The audience and the atmosphere, I just really, really loved to be in there and just fight.
This fearlessness served her well as she climbed the ranks of the amateur scene. Medals and accolades began pouring in. But outside the confines of the ring, the pressure to be an ordinary adolescent girl was beginning to show.
I got bullied and teased in school. I didn't have much support from people at school. Every time I walk past, I'd be like, oh, watch out, guys, she does Muay Thai. At one point, I was a bit embarrassed because I thought everyone's laughing. But that's what drove me to make something out of it. I knew in the long run I would be successful.
In the teen years, which is always a little bit of a struggle. Then you go through the adulthood where she's just hitting 18 and, you know, you're having to tell a kid you can't have your 18th birthday, you've got to sacrifice it.
Being mocked about fighting and training, it definitely pushed me to be better and just prove everyone wrong. I knew that I could make it this far, but I have to just put in the effort.
Alma Juniku now has her sights set on the greatest prize of her career. The one Atomweight Muay Thai World Championship. Standing in her way is one of the best female exponents of the sport and world title holder, Stamp Fairtex, on the 15th of June in Shanghai, China.
This is the main event of the evening! The one Super Series Atomweight Muay Thai World Championship!